Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. Now we are discussing about web technologies. So under the web technologies, we need to deal with tables. So tables are the very, very important part in web technologies. After that, it is replaced with divs, okay, divisions. But now we are concentrating on learning tables. So the first enter the topic is dealing with tables. Tables were created in HTML as a means to display tabular data. XHTML tables can be used to display tabular data, align elements in a form, or even provide entire document layout structures. Parts of a table: head rows, column groups, body rows, header cells, body cells, rows, columns, footer rows, captions. I think rarely the people know that TH, TR and TD, but here we are providing more than this. Okay. So header, row and header, head and rows. So T head is the header part. Okay. Here next footer part, T foot. In between one TR and we need to write TD per header. At the same time, TR and TD per footer. Now, body head. So T body is the body head. We need to write each TR, we are writing number of THs or TDs will give the meaning of that. So now, cell spacing and padding. There are two attributes, two table cell spacing, padding and spacing. Padding refers to the distance between a cell's content and its border. So this part, I can say this space is called cell padding. Okay. Cell spacing refers to the distance between cells. So this part is gap between this cell to next cell. So, borders and rules. The border around tables and between cells can be configured in many ways. The following sections cover the various ways you can configure table borders and rules. Wide, display no borders. Above, display a border on the top of the table only. Next, below, display a border on the bottom of the table only. Head sides, display borders on the horizontal sides, top and bottom only. LHS or RHS, display only the left side or the right side border. V sides, display borders on the vertical sides, right and left only. Box or borders, display borders on all sides of the table. The default when the border attribute is set without specifying the frame. So, table rules. The tags, rules, attribute controls which rules, borders between cells are displayed within a table. None, display no rules. Groups, display rules between row groups and column groups only. Rows, display rules between rows only. Columns, display rules between columns only. All, rules will appear between all rows and columns. So coming to the none, there is no rules will be displayed. From the group, T head is one group, T body is one group, and T footer is one group. Like three groups will be displayed. Only rows means it gives only row lines. Only columns, it displays only column lines. All means completely combination of rows and columns will be displayed. That is what exactly. And column span and row span. Column span, how many columns the cell should span. And row span, how many rows the cell should span. Column span means, let us take this is the table, I need to span these two cells, automatically I need to apply column span these two cells will become a single cell. Okay, similarly prosperm means I need to spam these two, means I need to merge these two cells into a single cell. Then I need to apply here header, footer and body sessions. There are three session tags that can be used to delimit sections of your table: the header, the footer and the body tags. Captions allow you to enumerate your tables, detailing the contents or its meaning for the reader. The caption section of an HTML table is encapsulated in caption tags within the table tags. So how we represent caption like this? So let us assume the caption will be displayed. This is a table, the caption is displayed here, otherwise it is here. So either top or bottom the caption will be displayed, and that is what exactly the table tags. So now I will completely detailing it. So let us assume this is the caption, this is head, body and foot. If you take any table, typically looks in like this. So using these all the tags, we are dealing with maximum high-ended tables can be created. If you understand the tables clearly, we can also design website easily. Thank you.